Will the boy and his English man sing a song of blackness on the edge of Torah?